Maybe if I turn on the mic. Fucking OBS crashed my computer. Good times. Good times. Yeah. Nothing like the best of times when OBS crashes your damn PC. For no reason other than just to be a dick. Dick. Well, let's see the event viewer. What happened? What kind of nonsense is going on here? Let's see, system. Warning. No, I want critical. When did it happen? My fucking GPU. Fucking shithead. Morning. 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 Yeah, it crashed the GPU. Morning. Morning. Morning, I'm gonna crash GPU because I wanna crash GPU. Goddammit, that's just how I roll. Alright, so where were we? We were in Istanbul. Luckily, I came right back to where we were. Istanbul, the Basilius Hotel, right? We just gotta relocate it. Turkey. Istanbul. Alright. So, can we see the water from here? We cannot. So what's the street name? So the Arasta Bazaar. What's the street name? Kalesi? Okay, let's look for the bazaars. Your Rustam Bazaar, where are you? We be, dude. Yeah, let's get close and personal here. We're looking for Khaleesi, and we're looking for the Basilius Hotel. Yakimos? Hotel. Look for all the pink ones. Of all the places, you want to stay at Best Western? Griff Yusuf? Who's Khaleesi Street? Guess keep looking at the pink ones. It's a fairly nice looking hotel, too. Looks tiny, but nice. Another double tree. Why would you want to go to a double tree when you have all these? that's a tiny hotel. Tiny. So we definitely have to zoom in. Where's Khaleesi? Khaleesi. You want to go to the Fly Hotel? Or the Grand Ant? Damn, there are a shitload of hotels in Istanbul. What the fuck? What the fuck? It's an overwhelming amount of hotels. Holy shit. So that's how they put it there, was just throw you off. It's like, oh, you're going to look for a hotel. They just don't realize that all Istanbul, that's their entire industry is hotels. God damn. Okay, let's look for a main highway. Okay, so it looks like traffic is going this way. This way. It's hit the water. Let's see. Let's hit the coastline. Is Yababa slow food? No, that's south. We want west. What the hell? Wait, what was that? Sultan Suleiman. Well, I'm not going to have any luck doing it this way. Let's look at the cross street. Cardiga Lemonica Cardiga Dirga. Is this also his temple? Yes. Oh boy, look at all. It's a lot of hotels. And the Ritz-Carlton's over here.
Oh, I think I might know your mother.
What's your name?
Lucifer.
Like the devil.
Exactly.
Oh boy. What's happening, Molly? Yep. What the shit? Well, everything is just falling apart, isn't it? What the fuck happened? Turn all these on. What the shit? Yeah, the whole thing went to shit after it crashed. Damn. Let's see.
In vino veritas.
Agi quod agis.
Credat Judaeus Sotella. Non ego.
Eventus stultorum.
Let's go east. We'll have an easier time going east.
Come on, boys.
Okay, so we're at the Yakima's. We're down this street. Right there. Right? Where's the street name? Yeah, there's the Basilius Hotel. We're back where we started. Go up this way. Bram Hotel, okay. What is this street? Arena Hotel. Okay, Sultan Ahmed. And what? Family Istanbul Hotel. Okay. I don't understand why there's so many hotels. Okay, here we go. So that direction, right? Which is south. So we're over here. So Tony Ahmed is right here. Okay, now we're getting close. I wonder if within walking distance. We're looking for the Basilius. The White House Hotel, Basilicus. No. Close, but no cigar. Yeah, it says that way. So this street is what? Right there. Bersak. Okay. So if we go back to the... Come on, dude. Help me out here, dude. Come on, dude. Okay, here we go. I think this is the one where we saw on the way there. Here, let's go back. Yeah, we're back on Khaleesi. Right? To the Bram Cafe and the Bram Hotel. Okay, so Khaleesi should be there. It's another hotel. Shit, I lost my place. This one. Dabrahim. Keep going. Cajun Mansion, Yakima. So right here is the... Let's go back. East. Definitely Istanbul, right? So we were going east. No, it's not this way. Unless I'm at the wrong Sultanahmet. Because it looks like Sultanahmet is everywhere. See? No, it's right here. So it's it was south. Thank you. No, it's not your bomb. Name it. Well, we are stuck. Oh my god, look at all the hotels. Okay, so Talamet is here. It was pointing south. It's Khaleesi and what? Bak-Persak? We're in a hotel. Khaleesi. This whole area? Look for Akbar. Khaleesi, right? Khaleesi, yeah. A lot of shops, too. Must be easy to open a store. Istanbul. Okay, so let's go here. Let's go down to Sultanahmet. Can we go down there? Yes. The Emir Hotel. Okay. Now we can't go down there. What street is this? Okay, so Talamet, right? Talamet what? Sultanahmet is a train? My, I'm so confused. Alright, keep going. I want to see what this street is. Ooh, she's got some food. Give me some food. Oh, she took off. Wait. There was a street sign there. Sahilioli? Sahiliolu? It's that way. Which makes it south. Ooh. Yeah, it's south. Hotel Amira? Sahi? So inundated by hotels. Wait, so tell me in you. Spec? What? That's buggy. That doesn't help me at all. The only chance we got is to continue looking at the hotels around the area. Hotels. I don't know how many times I gotta say that, but say it again. That's a buttload of hotels. Just not having any luck. Boutique new. And this is way up here, and they just put the sign there. Oh, you will. Yeah, it's that way. We just didn't want to tell you how far. Fuckers. Let's just send her down there again. Amongst all the hotels. Give it another sweep. Hey, get back. There seems to be like a pattern to all these hotels. We're pretty condensed and around the same area. There it is. Oh my. I found it. You piece of shit. Yep. Here it is right here. Boom. Boom. Look at that. 6 yards. Sucker. You ain't gonna fool me. How far was it from where I was? See? It lied. The Sultana Med was up here. Keep telling me that we're here. No, liar. Liar. Damn. Good at this game. We're good at this game. Good at it. Okay. Park. Nope. Is Polish? Yes, this is Poland. I do not know who you are. Okay, this is Poland, but what part of Poland? Look for street signs. See, Poland, PL. Yeah! But what city? Trayfart? Express yourself? No. Don't want to express myself. I'll do that later. Cognac? Just a parking? What's the street? Lisblana, Spolna, Lika. Okay, let's look at Poland. All right. You look. What's up, dude? The hell, did this guy just kind of T-bone this car? Boo! Get more cool stuff? It's Bolna. Restaurants tend to have the city name on it. The Boodles? The Boodles? Stawa? Is Stawa a city or a state? Get out of there. Romanian food. Droga. Fancy building. Fancy building. But I knew, if only I knew what building that was. Mercury Hotel. Okay. So that's one. Street signs correctly? From this PD. Romisky. What the? What shit? This is not easy. Okay, how about over here? I don't know what the big ass building behind this one is. Back there. That building. Sushi and Thai restaurant. Must be pretty good because it's got a pretty nice looking setup. Dumas. Dumbass. Okay, this building. What building is this? Where did they blur that out? Butchery and wine. Warsaw. Okay. Getting a little closer. Let's look for the Mercury Hotel then. Could that be the museum? Right there. Oh man.
Retired too.
Abrams, thank
Not
you.
Me.
Thank you for the follow.
I'm in my prime.
Come on in.
Yeah, you look.
Okay, so we got the
Abrams is now following.
We got the Mercury Hotel. But that's not the street that it was on. Son of a bitch. Where are you? Mercury Hotel is here. Okay. Where is that street? Because I don't recognize any of these streets. Give me just a timing on the chat. Because it defaulted at like 10 minutes, you gotta wait. Ugh. I hate that. I hate it when they change the rules. Change the rules. Let's see. Come on.
Where's the zebra's good?
mission. No, I want Chatters. Chatters at. Where is it? Okay, here it is. Found it. There. Should be able to chat now. Still here. Yeah, that should have fixed it. I was gonna do that earlier and I forgot. It's a little worse, but what street is this? Original spot. We're in front of a park. And the cross streets are Spolna and damn it, can't see it. Poznelska. Okay. So this is a car park. There's a few parks. Okay, so let's look around the parks. It's not a very big park, so. Smaller ones might be a little bit more useful. I wish you knew the park name. Considered a park? Or is that a hospital? No, that's a bank. No, that is a park. Yeah, it's definitely a park. Got dead people here. No! Go back this way. JP. What park is it? That doesn't look like the park name. Oglu? Yeah, I guess it is. Let's see. It'd be a tiny little park. Here. Waffle bar? Nice. God, so many parks. So we're near here because we saw the Mercury Hotel. I'm just gonna look at every park. Have you seen that before? Force tattoos. Chode. Chodnya. What the? Come on. Can't be that far. Because I saw you. I seen it. You are not that far. Alright, let's go back to the Mercury Hotel. This is not going to be any help to us. Because we were going east. Okay, I've seen that street. Where is it? Right there. Alright, now we gotta follow that street. Right? Yeah. I knew I seen that street. I seen it. Vospolna, here we go. Oh, damn, here's the park. But that's not the street, though. Yes, it is. We're right here. Guess it. Damn! 5 yards! We were not standing right there. We were standing at the corner. You son of a bitch. 25,000 points! Oh my. Look at that. Perfect game. 79 yards, 2 yards, 6 yards, 6 yards, 5 yards. Damn. See, look at that's the one that pissed me off. That son of a bitch. That pissed me off right there. Alright, so let's do USA. USA! USA! 80. Is it gonna be Oklahoma? Bay Print? 10th Street? It can be Phoenix. 10th in what? Tenth and Harrison. Oh, we're in Oakland. Boop, 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 boop. It was 80 and 101. 80? 101, where's 101? Right there. Alright. Easy enough. So 7th, we need 10th. 10th, and there's Harrison. 6th. 10th, right here. Boom! Right there. Go back. Harrison? 10th. Well, that was fucking simple. Oh my god. We're in the middle of the damn street. That's horse shit. What is this? Bayard and Berthia. The Apollo, so we're in Atlanta. Georgia. Atlanta. Whitney Houston. Hotlanta. Bayard and Berthia. Texas? No. Oh, Whitney Houston. Oh, Jesus Christ. But isn't Whitney Houston from Atlanta? I guess they were talking about Houston, Texas. So Bayard and Berthia. Wait, there was a Montrose. So it's near Montrose. Usually they don't do detours for literal streets. It's gonna be one of the bigger ones. So let's look for Montrose. And there's Montrose. Okay. So now we gotta look for Bayard and Berthia. Brannard. Close, but no cigar. So which way was Montrose? Montrose is south. Okay. So we're going to be looking up here. Local traffic only. Let's look for a more bigger major street. Montrose, Wait, Montrose Boulevard. Not just Montrose, Montrose Boulevard. Okay, so we gotta look for Montrose Boulevard. Who's Montrose? There's Montrose Boulevard. Okay. So it's south from where we're at. Baird and Berthia. Really above here? No. Can't be that far. Okay, well, let's go. Okay, so we're on Montrose Boulevard, but what's a cross street? Let's go to Montrose Boulevard. In the roadwork, what it's in? Missed it. What happened? It's so damn high. Baird and Berthia, yeah, we're already here. Where's my detour sign? Was that going north? Bartlett? Well, okay, if this is a museum place, then there's a museum nearby then. What street is this? Montrose. Okay. Montrose and what? Bartlett. All right. What is this street? Why are you not telling me what street this is? This one. What is this? Go Westheimer. Street, is this an alley? Brannard, okay. We've already passed that before. We need Bartlett. Bartlett, here we go. Boom, Brannard, and Berthia. Boom, Yung Center. And there's a museum. Okay, let's go back. Watch, we're standing in the middle of the intersection, right? In the center of the middle section. See? Look at it. Right on top of the manhole. Put it right on the manhole. Oh, 0 yards. I got it. I got one. I finally got it. Leonard, that should give me a special prize. Being dead nuts on. Sucker. Pat myself in the back. Oak Street and 13th. This is downtown and it's dead. This is Phoenix. Unless this was during, Kansas.
This ain't Kansas anymore.
Oak and what? 13th. Yep, St. Louis. St. Louis barbecue.
This ain't Kansas anymore.
13th and what? 13th and Oak.
This ain't Kansas anymore.
Yeah, we kind of figured that. So, Kansas, St. Louis.
St. Louis, Kansas.
St. Louis.
Retired to
War King, thank you for the follow, man. Thank you.
I'm in Welcome my prime. In. Yeah, you look it.
We're in War Kansas King right now.
Is now following.
We are in Kansas. Kansas. Well, let's look at Kansas City. 13th and Oak. Let's look around. We're definitely in downtown. Mickey. Grand Boulevard. Okay, so that's a big artery. Hotel Karaoke, Kansas City. Okay. So we're in downtown. Where's Grand? Grand Boulevard. Okay, 19th, 16th, 13th.
Oh, I think I might know your mother.
What's and your Oak. Name?
Boom.
Lucifer.
Right there. Do it.
Exactly.
5 yards. And I was in. Oh my God. I was in the intersection again. Come on. So, Park and Elizabeth. Okay, there's no mountain range in sight. Park and Elizabeth. This would be Motown. So, Memphis. We're looking at Tennessee. Where are you, Tennessee? Let's go, Tennessee. Memphis. Yeah, boy. The Red Wings. go all three ways. I say goodbye.
Fuck.
It's fucking... Where is he from? Is he from Detroit? Damn it. Look at street signs. Clifford and Bagley. Rose. Grand River. Yeah, one more called Michigan, yeah. So we're in Detroit.
You retired too?
Yeah, sure. Thank you for the follow.
I'm in
awesome.
My prime.
Awesome. Thank you.
Yeah, you look it.
Who's in the short 20 is now following.
Let's see what we got here. Yeah, thank you for the biddies. Look at the big old biddies. Let's get you a shout out here.
In the short 20 cheered X10. Saludos de Mexico.
Saludos to Mexico? No. Saludos de Mexico. Get it right. Buenas noches. Here we go. Hope you speak English because my Spanish is not very good. Get a shout out to working too. Let's get working in here too. Let's see if they're a streamer. You're playing The Witcher 3. Nice. VS Nash, you're also playing GeoGuessr, huh? Nice. Alright, so where were we? Okay, so now we know we're in Detroit. It's Park and Elizabeth. Park and Elizabeth. Here, let's look for bigger streets. So yeah, let's go back downtown. So that would be Grand River, right? What is this one? Adams? Oh, in a park. What park is this? I like using parks. Parks are dead giveaways. Oh, somebody got a ticket. Come on, do that. There. Enter on Park Avenue. All right, so Park Avenue. Yeah, because this looks like downtown. Rosa Parks? No, we need Park Avenue. Wait, did we see a Bagley? Yeah, we saw Bagley. And Third. Grand River. And Adams. Okay, so we're right here somewhere. Oh, yeah, we're in this area. Right here. Let's go back. We need Park and Elizabeth. Let's look for Park. There's Elizabeth. But it ends there as it continues this way. Trumbull. Okay, so there's Elizabeth. Let's continue over here. Yeah, it does. Elizabeth Park. There we are. Boom! Three Women Club. It looks empty. Guess. 1 yard. That sucks. Because our last one was 0 yards. We were right on top. Or 5 yards, and then one before that was 0 yards. All right, Johnny Bench. Reno. Okay. Joe Carter Avenue. Reno Avenue, Johnny Bench. All right, so let's go to Nevada. Let's actually go for the obvious right now. Let's go to Reno. Oh, and it's not. That would be... Shit, I forgot what state that is. Oklahoma City. Oklahoma. There. So Johnny Bench and Joe Carter. There's Reno Avenue. Well, that was quick. First Americans. Lincoln, Joe Carter, right here. Johnny Bench. Boom! 2 yards. 2 yards. Perfect score. Yeah. Got 20. What? I got a perfect score on this one, too. What happened? This one I missed by 1 point. I got bamboozled. Bamboozled. You trying to talk? Too bad this game is subscription. Booty. Booty. Well, you know what? Let's get some, See, I've been streaming since what? 8 o'clock. Let's get a little bit of some Vampire Survivor in. And then we'll move on to Rocksmith. Because I started streaming at, I think, 7:30, 8 o'clock. Then OBS crash was also crashed my computer. So I had to restart the stream. Sucker. Alright, vampires. Let's get her in. Here we go. Can't follow me, sucker. Get a little bit of this on. Oh, yeah. Start. Good. Have to power up. Let's see. Any more curses? Yeah, I can fit another one. Nice. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die on this one. Okay. All right. Library. All right. Hyper. Let's try that one. No! Get away from me! I hate you, bitch. Oh, yeah. Get your Bible on. Nice. Damn, we're powering up pretty quickly. Let's get our spinach on.
Papa is a jailer, man.
Come on, bird. Let's get our Santa water.
Santa.
Track that cash. Give me that cash. Give me. Oh, shit. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. That stuff reading. Oh, yeah. Now we're talking. That's good enough. Because our whip is pretty underpowered. There's too much crap on it. Kill them little doo-doo monsters. We want a trapdoor. See, now we're talking. We need the tome. Man, these cursed books are fucking no joke, are they? Oh, damn. Fucking boogers. Get that spinach. Yeah. Get that garlic. Get that breath on. Yeah, we need to get that tone. Don't take that tone and voice from me, sucker. Damn, we are moving right along. Come on, Pichon. What's up, Bumpus? So low. You know what? Let's take a look. Let's power up the whip a little bit. we are moving right along. We're just buzzing. Should have ringed the curse plates earlier. Everything else is pretty much junk from how I play. Don't need it. Don't want it. It's fun as hell. I still don't know why, but it is. Yeah, another book. Okay. Damn, we are chugging. Let's get another garlic. We still got three spots open. Still haven't decided what I want yet. Oh, we definitely need the tone. That's for sure. Okay, so we got two spots left. We're probably gonna take up the gauntlet. Okay, we can shoot a little further. The opposite of what I need to do. Yeah, the computer crashed already. Gotta reset the whole thing. That's the whole point of streaming. You continue talking, you can't have any dead space. Tinga. Alright, we still got one more spot open. Who should we use? Well, you know what? I need the laurel leaf. That's what I need to get. The laurel branch that can survive against the damn fucking Grim Reapers. Son of a bitches. Get away from me. Damn bitch witches. Shoot faster. Shoot faster. Broccoli. Okay. Give me that, give me my treasure chest. There. Come on. I'm powering up the whip. I Fucking Bible. That tone. No! Oh. That was gonna be the fucking four leaf clover. Sounds like the music from House. Well, we are moving right along. Damn. No, I don't want the armor. Don't need the armor. It's useless here. It is just fucking maskers. I got tortured. What the fuck? They found Nomo Square. Damn. Oh, look at the Bible go. I fucking kicked it up. Oh, give me that tone. Yeah, took his ass out pretty quickly. Oh, nice. Power up that garlic. Get that. Very nice. Very nice. Kill him all. Get that time. See if he's out there. Hey. I'm getting into my little personal space. Get out of my personal bubble. Yeah, took him out too. Took his ass quick. Took his ass out quick. Ooh, look at that. Where did that come from? I'm gonna walk through a lot of jam. I'm trying to get a fix. That's a pretty damn hardy. Oh yeah. Get a track orb. Tone. And just scoot right along. Scoot. Oh, that was trash. Put the sound on. Somebody gotta put the food. Big booty in the lower level, but on a higher level, that's awesome. You know what? Let's get the Hollow Heart. Alright, fine. 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 That'll upgrade my whip. Fine. Oh damn, took his ass out real quick. Isn't that cool? Isn't that cool? Dead garlic. Damn. Just moving right along. I'm just plowing. Working through to my own personal safety. There's an evolution for the King Bob. That would be fucking awesome. Yeah. You're pretty much indestructible with the garlic and the King Bob. The birds are more for aerial effect. But they definitely take up most of the damage. They comprise most of the damage done. Where the King Bible comes in close second. And it hurts. I hear clamoring to get at me. Weird move. Okay, who needs it? But Peachon. Peachon. Oh, come on. Still give me these singles. Give treasure. treasure. Keep the treasure. This is like the Pac-Man if you get a stamp in the service. Alright, the birds are pretty close. Ooh, breaking through my garlic. Stick the sun, bitch. Damn river. Blackbird is an ebony bird is now fully upgraded. I think now the Pichon is fully upgraded. Now we got two things. I think I need one more of the Santa water. Whatever we find. Alright, sweet. So this is the first evolution. We still got the birds and the Santa water. Bora and whatever the birds are called. The Spoochy. Oh no, I still got one more bird. Well, that was really great to put birds. Phew. And now the Santa water is fully upgraded. So they should be getting the evolution pretty soon. Get. Yeah, my dude is so OP right now. We did upgrade the curse book. I mean, they're way different power. You just want to give me the revolutions. Come on now. We got this guy and we got the hag. Alright, which one? The Bora? Yep. No, it's the birds. Sweet. And I still got one more. What should I pick? If I'm not those, because they suck. Maybe the one? Yeah, because the fire one sucks. I hate that one. It's I'm listening to it everywhere. Let's get the magic wand, yeah. Cause I can evolve that one. Cause of the tomb.
The tomb. We can evolve it because we have tomb. The same thing about evolution is everybody know, everybody win.
That looks like a new variant. When you got 8 minutes to go. I'm getting quick. Evil. Where the heck do you come from? of them. Oh, nice. Still no evolution. Damn. It's not going to evolve by one. It's good. It's like a water sprinkler of death. Evolution.
No.
That is a fine boy. You get too far. Get close. Still missed out on the evolution of her. Shoot. Watch out. I'm getting my little push in space. going crazy. He's going crazy. Here we go, 9 seconds. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, come on. Resurrect. Fuck, I couldn't get away from you. You little bitch. Alright. That's it for that one. Let's see, that's what it's called, Vandalier. 10.6 million hit points in damage. And what was next? Labora was 6.3, which is the Seven Water. And King Bible 1.1. Bloody Tear, which is the whips, 1.4 million. Magic Wand, 88,000. Sucker. Garlic. What happens if I power up? Hey, big time. Increases enemy speed. Damn, goes up by 50%. Went fully. You know what? What was I'm gonna buy one of these. Can I unlock all of them? Let's see. Should be able to. They all get the passives. Nice. Gennaro. What is he throwing? Crochi, there's I and there's me. Alright, let me take a small bathroom break. And then we'll switch over to whatchamacallit. Rocksmith. Let's quit. Alright. Back in a few.
Oh, that's so not fair!
How does it feel, Rob? How does it feel?
Oh, he got fucking debated. It's another one.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Oh, God, this is the best fucking round. Did he make it?
Play that one too, because that one had really good reviews. That's why I bought it, because I thought it was better. Ew.
What was that?
Really fucking fuckface? Really? Fucking
Why did you only get the same time?
A leaf was a poison.
Emotional damage!
You want some help?
I will send you to Jesus.
Okay. Oops. Well, that was coincidental. Alright, let's go, buddy. Not this time! Not this time!
Oh,
quality entertainment. What the fuck is Doc doing? That's not how I... Obviously with the face that I'm making, look at that. That's not normal. It made us all a little racist.
That's so not fair.
How does it feel, Rob? How does it feel?
That bitch. He got fucking debated. It's another one.
Oh, son of a
bitch. Oh, God, this is the best fucking round. Did he make it?
Look at that beautifulness. Look at that beautiful. That's what happens when you go to Vera Wang, you end up with a tent as a dress. Good God. Good God. Wearing a dress like Lady Gaga. That is perfect. That is beautiful. That is a trend now. You wear it.
Candyman.
Oh, God.
Well, they didn't like that.
That had to be an Easter egg.
Uh-huh.
Carol Baskin. Come on, Carol Baskin.
Carol.
Son of a bitch!
God damn it.
I'm breakdancing, I'm twerking.
You can do it. There you go. Look at that beautifulness. Look at that beautifulness. That's what happens when you go to Vera Wang, you end up with a tent as a dress. Good God. Good God. Wearing a dress like Lady Gaga. That is perfect. That is beautiful. That is a trend now. You wear it.
Male.
What the hell just happened?
Yeah, you better run.
Man, he's something else.
Rob, how does it feel?
That bitch. Oh, he got fucking debated. That's another one. God, this is the best fucking route. Did he make it?
Play that one too, because that one had really good reviews. That's why I bought it, because I thought it was better. Ew.
What was that?
Really fucking fuckface? Really? Fucking.
Well, that was coincidental. Alright, let's go, buddy. Not this time! Not this time! What the fuck is Doc doing? That's not how I... Obviously with the face that I'm making, look at that... That's not normal.